Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruhu wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina ma yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa ma yudhlil fala hadiyalah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa la ilaha syarikalah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. First of all, that thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all the happiness and his blessings. And secondly, prayers and greetings to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who guided us from the darkness to the brightness. Today, I will presentation about Netflix application. Do you know about my application? Netflix application is an Android application which discuss about our Maidat. Okay. In the first time application open, the user is going to be directed to the splash screen. Splash screen is like this image. The action of splash screen is hold temporarily. In this action, I have do it during few seconds. After that, the user directed to the categories choice. The category include programmers and networkers. If you choose programmers, this program will display about programmers Maidat from this phone. But if you choose networkers, this program will display about networkers Maidat from the same place. Our Maidat will display according to a category you choose. If you select this kingdom, the detail Maidat will display in this application. The detail Maidat is like this image. Maidat which will be is his full name, address, email, Facebook, and website. Like this. Full name, address, email, Facebook, and website. If you want to visit his blog or website, you just have to click the button in the bottom of the application. This button, visit blog. Wait for a few seconds and his blog will display in your browser. In the previous discussion, we have talked about how to visit his blog. And now, I will tell you about how to share this content to social media. You just have to click share button in the bottom right, the Maidat image. Share button like this image, in the bottom right of the Maidat image. You can choose which social media will you will share his Maidat. If you choose Facebook, then this Maidat will be shared to your Facebook application. If you choose WhatsApp, then this Maidat will be shared to your WhatsApp application. If you choose Messenger, then this Maidat will be shared to your Messenger application. If you choose Gmail, then this Maidat will be shared to your Gmail application. If you choose Hangouts, then this Maidat will be shared to your Hangouts application. Maybe this is all I can say for this presentation. Sorry for any mistakes. Thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.